In battle, it's necessary to deploy battalions so that students can experience taking command. I doubt I need to say this to a mercenary like you, but if you have any questions about how to use your soldiers, please don't hesitate to ask. After you hire a battalion, you'll need to decide who will lead them. Battalions can contain soldiers like mages and monks who don't fight with weapons. Be sure to think carefully about who would benefit most from the support of battalion soldiers and their specific skills. When you deploy a battalion, you can utilize its special gambit in battle. If a gambit is successful, your enemy will be severely shaken. Joining forces with a nearby ally is a surefire way to enhance your effectiveness.
As you wish. I am Ferdinand von Eyre.
I will prevail.
That's my cue. Oh no.
I'm on it.
Stay focused.
How humiliating. This is harder than... Put me in there! Battle.
Thank you. I will get the victory. Allow me to demonstrate. As expected. Another step forward.
You're better than I thought.
I won't go down so easily.
No one makes it past me. I'll be fine.
The mark of nobility.
put me in there!
That is that. We must all do our part. Should I have held back?
This was beneath me. The nobles.
You fought well. One more success.
It's simple logic.
For Lady Edelgard. Not worth the risk. You could have at least tried. Any experience.